The Team DL settlement agreement came about because the city filed an appeal of the Watson Lake TMDL, and the appeal sets into motion a legal process to look at the TMDL. That is what we brought forth for City Council's approval, was accepting that agreement. So with them tabling the item, you know, it doesn't completely remove it. We're not completely going back to the drawing board, but we have some more discussions to have.